I'm James McPocket.
Fine.
Alrighty, what's up, fellas? Welcome back to the stream.
I love you.
My name is James. Welcome back. This is pretty much it, really, when you think about it. I'm playing Shell Shock. Yeah, so that's happening. I wasn't here yesterday because I was helping my mom move. Whoa, what, James streaming? Damn, this is new. Hey, we got 4 new weapons. Spider, Tarantula, Day, Long Legs, Black Widow. What? How do I want to read this. 4 new weapons, but I want to read it. Oh, that is the 4 new weapons. Oh, that's pretty dope. I have to be level 63, though. I'm only 43. Hang on. I have to take my socks off. Because I'm going to get really hot while I'm streaming if I have socks on. Alright. That's like 20 times better. So yeah, how are you guys doing? I wasn't here yesterday because I was helping mom stream. And I was helping my mom stream. Yeah. I was helping her move. Because, yeah, she had to move. And I'm extremely sore and tired. What a rebel. No socks. Just give me a quick join. Too lazy to figure this out, man. See, that's the problem with quick join, man. Every time you press it, it's like... Hi, Steven. Welcome back, man. He helped me move. Not single player. Come on. Well, quit trying to put me in games that are full, you dumb shit. Yeah. Steven with a V. Yeah, pretty much. Assassin, one weapon. That sounds kind of fun. Can I... Oh, no, never mind. I lied. This is not fun, I guess. Sure, this dude. Please tell me I didn't mess it up. Ah, man, you're good. You got it. I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Why the fuck would you join and leave? Why would you do that? Kitties, titties. That's all I gotta know. I'm in the right crowd, I think. 300 HP. Turn time 35. What's it normally? I don't pay attention enough to know what it is normally. Why do I get the feeling these three know each other? So James, what do you think of the new Pokemon Go update? Oh, the one where they made the fucking app useless? Yeah, this is great. This is fantastic. I've hardly touched the game since. There's no point. What's the point? If I can't track Pokemon, what's the point of the fucking app, huh? You tell me. You tell me. I got nothing, man. Stupid. I brought this bag of almonds in here because I was gonna snack on them before. I wasn't going here before the stream, and then didn't happen. Is this one weapon? No, it's not. Oh shit! I saw Dragonite. Keyword saw. I'm just gonna fucking spaz it, man. What's the worst that could happen? Fight me! Fight me! Well, that happened to me with an Onyx once, though, and I still didn't find the damn thing. It was first slot during the three-track thing. And it was first slot, and it didn't... I couldn't find it. I walked around for like a half hour looking for that damn thing. Maybe even longer. You missed. They missed me. Alright, lightning. Probably land like right in that general area. I think that's all that matters. Oh shit, son. Oh, now I'm sad. I only hit him once. Nice roller, bro. You guys suck. Excuse you? Why don't we fix the problem by making it even more frustrating? Yeah, I raged about it in the Pokemon Go section of our Discord chat. Bullshit. Are these guys just like not even going for me, or they just suck at hitting me? I got hit for 6. I'm terrified. What do I got? Fleet? But I got frogs, man. I got frogs. They finally put out a statement about it? Oh. Interesting. Frogs! They're the best! Oh, man. 121 damage. Suck on that shit. Yeah, wait, what? People want refunds now? I can't really get a refund. I spent 10 bucks a couple weeks ago, but it was a couple weeks ago. Google apparently has been doing like a 48-hour policy on it, I guess. They're trying so hard, though, and that's what really matters, I'd say. Oh, what else do we got? What is Fleet? I feel like I used this and I don't remember what it did. No, I haven't used this. I have no idea what it does. It's just that. Okay. Let's get that real quick. I think it's the first shot I've missed, though. So, you know, that's not bad. Yeah, we know it sucks. Hang in there. Hopefully their new community manager helps with that. Did they get a new person? Because their old one sucked. Yeah, it was great, and then it's shit. Like, how do you do that? How do you make a great game terrible with updates? That's not how that's supposed to work, I don't think. Oh, bro, you can't just do the thing you just did to me. While my friend is getting dug into a hole. I don't care about him, though. Theoretically, this should be able to just, like... I think if I hit it like that, I might be able to do something. What do I got? I know. Okay, Spiker. Oh, fuck me. That, like, what? How did that even... What? This is no fun to play a game alone. First typo of the day. Which typo? Oh, own. I didn't even notice. I'm all alone. There's no one here beside me. My troubles are all gone. There's no one to ride me. But you gotta have friends. I'm probably saying that wrong, but whatever. It's been like 15 years, alright? Probably even longer. No, about 15 years. I think 2001. That was a pretty good shot. He says doing 40 damage only. I got a lock, though. That's what matters. There's a bag of bombs. Oh, you can't just cactus me. I'm in a hole. I can't defend myself. So much for my luck, I suppose. Fuck it, just shoot a ghost bomb. Boom. Literally. Ghost bomb! Ghost dad! You can't defend. Huh! Shut up. Come on, don't overshoot it! Fucking boom! With the 60. Oh, that's a perfect lightning. 60, too. Man, I'm gonna better get through.
Is this Jan?
No, this is Sean.
Jan.
Sean.
Jan.
Nice molehill. Mountains of molehills, a grapevine in my ear. Spots on a tiger while the town people gather to hear. While the nests in my hand starve for rest. Alright. One, two, three. Me. I don't know how I'm gonna angle this. I need like way less power. Get in a hole, bitch. What's your track? Enough to get into the pit. Perfect. Works for me.
John?
Yeah?
Holy shit!
Any second, guys. Just aim and shoot. That's all you gotta do. I'm serious. Just shoot. Fucking Dr. Brown. That's boomerang, bro. Oh, that splitter really hurt. Ow. What am I gonna do? Do I just fucking, like, YOLO this shit? If I go through, I think it bounces off the second curve? So, like, if I go through? No, I lied. I guess I don't understand anything ever. Oh, that's if I'm inside it. Duh. I'm stupid. Wasn't even thinking. I have to be inside it for that to happen. Sounds like it's the musical stream. I hope you don't have back issues later in life from carrying your team. Yeah, I know, right? I'm doing all the fucking damage here. What are you jackals doing? They know I'm the threat, too. Like, I've basically eliminated this guy. He can't do very much. It's just these two. At least until the level or if they earthquake. Until then, he's not a super large threat. Only one person fired. I see the experience for the pinger, man. If I can get more experience for it, it'll be fine. But I was hoping to kill the dude, so... Well, I guess I wasn't really hoping to kill him. I don't know why I just exposed myself to the whole team. Because I'm an idiot? Maybe I got tired of putting the team on my back. Huh? Maybe that was it. They can do without me, right? Like... Did they go, like, AFK or something? The fuck is happening right now, dog? And before you get sniped. None of them are aiming directly at me. Like, that one dude's AFK. Ooh, spiker. Oh, that fucking double hit, though. Alright, what's my finishing item here? I got fireworks. Think if I aim that like right there. I don't want to all go up in there and then fucking pop out and kill me, because I feel like that's what's gonna happen if they go too high. Oh god, I did it anyway. I still killed myself and didn't even kill that douchebag. I did say it was my finishing move, I guess. I can't believe he didn't die. That's a little ridiculous, because it went lower than I expected, I think. It hit that fucking, that little nub there. I was trying to aim over that and land in the little crevice next to Spirit Vessel. Deer Slayer, you're fucked, bro. My team is trash. One of their guys was AFK and we still lost. How? Like, what's that? What does this do? Is there voice chat in this game now? You really earned this win. I feel like if I was playing this one, it was one-on-one, I would have destroyed the guy. It would have been fine. But my team is just... Point fucking A! Just saying. I have nothing to even say, man. My team sucks. They didn't die, yeah. No, they didn't. Now they just have to take out 3 tanks with 1 shot. Yeah, this guy's shot twice and missed every shot. I don't think that's happening. I better be MVP for that shit. Fair enough. Fireworks is getting close to the next level. That will be nice. That is such a good fucking gun. Weapon. I'm waiting for Grant. Grant's messaged me on Steam before all this. He will be here. Just a matter of waiting. Sidemenbook.co.uk. That's my homepage. Imagine. What is that? I don't know why I'm doing this. YouTube superstars, the Sidemen have arrived in book form, and they're dishing the dirt on each other as well as the YouTube universe. The YouTube superstars. I've never fucking heard of them. Ever. And I'm a huge YouTube guy. Sidemen. I have 1.6 million subscribers. I've just never heard of them. For whatever reason. That's fine. I just accidentally opened up Adobe Flash. Fuck! God damn it. It's right next to the OBS on my, little... What the hell do you call that? Like, the dash bar? Toolbar thing on the bottom of the screen? You know? Adobe Flash, can you please, like, not be here right now? I know, I haven't touched you in a while. I know, just calm down. Grant will be here? Okay, he's gonna show up at 11:30, right? YouTubers dishing shit on themselves sounds like comment section. Yeah, Grant said he was eating dinner, though, so he'll be here after that. Quick join. Join a game that is broken again. Yeah, because fuck the quick join in this game, I guess. Free blowjabs. Feel like I've been lied to. I've been had. Salim. Be patient. Slumdog Millionaire. Team of the Year, Luan. Worse for me. Just ready up, man. Please. Team of the Year, Luan. No! Salim, why? How does one acquire them? We deliver them? Oh, man. Is this one weapon? No, it's not. Wait a minute. Hold the fucking horses for a second. I don't like that I'm next to the enemies right now. I'll just use my shot, cause like, fuck it. Totally the one game OP beast. Is that like a thing? I don't understand this fresh meme. Is this a fresh meme? What? I didn't even see what he shot. I didn't get the chance. Favorite YouTuber / channel? Dude, I'm subbed to like 120 people. I got favorites for all sorts of different stuff. I like Game Grumps sometimes. Not as much as back in the day. I like JonTron. I like Northern Line a lot. You dummy. We're gonna lob that in there. Sorry, bro, just a prank. Favorite YouTube content? Video games. Like anything video game related? Is that too vague? Don't tase me, bro. Ace in the hole. One of them went through the portal. It's unfortunate, but I'll get over it. Oh, so 90% of YouTube. Gotcha. Yeah, pretty much. I like Let's Plays, man. I can't help it. I have a few different channels that aren't video game related that I subscribe to, but most of the stuff I watch is video game related. Ooh, that missed penetrator, though. That fucking snake just destroyed me. Alright. Let's see here. Moons? Nah, bounce explode. Let's do dead weight. That's such an awkward angle to be doing this. Is that quicksand? Do you use quicksand? For 2 damage. There's my Doctor Who and Grey's Anatomy. I will rewatch them because they're entertaining. My parents don't understand it all. Let's plays are my soap operas. Ah, gotcha. What about Days of Our Lives, huh? That's a soap opera. See, it's not... I'm fucked. The luckiest man alive. I just see as not needing to pay for cable when I grow up. That's pretty much it. Like, I don't watch TV. I watch YouTube. Who needs TV? Okay, man. Like, you need to fucking go away. Please. Fuck. I got that nice spike though. I mean, deleted link is pretty good. Yeah, a little good old deleted link. I'm pretty much screwed. I can't get this guy. I'm trying to make it so he can't hit me. Oh, are you kidding me? Why would they both go for me? They could have killed me easily. My team will get these guys, I think. Maybe, probably not. That face when you try, though. I also enjoy watching Deleted Link. Yeah, it's pretty good. I feel like I should, like, censor myself. Like, I also enjoy watching Deleted Link. It's my favorite show. Deleted Link. I can't. I blame lack of communication. Is this guy for serious? What's the thing? They go off screen, I bet it did. This guy sucks. Why does my team suck? Why do all my teammates suck today? I feel like I'm the only one doing stuff.
Sponsor!
My favorite show is Deleted Link. Sponsor! Is Tobuscus still relevant after that whole rape allegation thing?
Tobuscus!
I mean, you type in his name, and that's still the first thing that pops up, pretty much. And he's still got 6.3 million subs. What about his videos? His videos of... like 500,000 at least each. He's got a LASIK eye surgery video. Watch my LASIK eye surgery video live. Maybe I will, Toby. Maybe I will. I don't know. YouTube tends to subscribe to drama. Yeah, but not like that kind of drama. It's like the one taboo thing on the internet for regular people. Has my team won yet? No, I don't think anything has happened. that stone, though. Oh my god. That banana split did 10 damage. You suck, man. These guys are terror bad. Hey, it's Grant!
Hey.
You're all quiet. Why are you so quiet?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe it's, wait, hold on. Is it really that quiet?
I mean, you're more quiet than usual.
Well, I'm not, like, talking quiet. At least I don't think I am. Hold on.
You sound extremely tired.
Oh. Well, I mean, I am tired, so I guess that's kind of fair. But, like, is it, like...
I think you're okay.
I can, like, turn it up a little bit.
Yeah, maybe try doing that. Just a little bit.
Maybe I can't. Hold on. Hold on.
Joey said, Grant, you're quiet. Is it the shame from Friday?
Yo, we don't talk about Friday. What are you doing right now?
I'm still in a match of Shell Shock because my teammates suck.
Okay. Well, what do you want to do? You know, whenever, like, do you want me to join in Shell Shock? Because, like, that'd be cool. I could do that.
We could do whatever. I don't really mind. We could do, keep talking, I mean, if you want. I don't know.
Alright. Oh, keep talking the game. Okay, I thought you meant, like, just me keep talking. And
well, you could do that, too. I'd prefer if you kept talking, to be honest.
Alright. I'll keep talking. I'm trying to figure out. I mean, like, How quiet is it compared to what it normally sounds like?
You're like a third less loud than normal.
Wow. I'm gonna try and fix that then. I can't find it though.
Grant, you right-click your volume, and you click recording devices. Okay. Then you click on your microphone.
Oh, snap. I didn't even know that was a thing. I kept going to control panel whenever I needed to do stuff.
Who the fuck uses control panel anymore?
Me, apparently. I'm at maximum. I don't understand what... Okay.
Why are you so quiet, then?
I don't know.
Yeah, I'm gonna turn you up to max in Discord.
Alright.
Nah, you're still fucking quiet. Like...
Oh...
Is noticeably quiet, I guess?
Huh.
How I should put it, like,
I mean,
it's
I don't
not
want
like
to
you're
yell,
like,
cause then, like cause then
it's not like you're whispering.
Crazy. It's not like I'm whispering.
It's not like you're whispering, but you're like noticeably more quiet than usual. Yeah,
well,
Joy put it right. Grant, you're like I'm sick and congested quiet.
Oh, well, I mean, like, I am just like super tired, but like, I don't know. I'll just try to talk loud. I'm not, like, gonna fall asleep or anything, like, you know.
Yeah, so yesterday... I assume that's what you sound like when you sleep.
I mean, I wouldn't know. I've never listened to myself sleep.
Grant?
Yeah?
Let me point something out for you real quick.
Yeah, go for it.
If you sounded like that when you slept...
Mm-hmm.
Somebody would have told you.
Oh, okay, well then... More likely than not, I probably don't sound like that. I've been told that I talk in my sleep.
I used to do that a lot.
My little brother and I used to sleep in the same room because I feel like all brothers used to sleep in the same room at some point. Anyways, he would tell me that sometimes I like say stuff in my sleep and like I always get really nervous when. My roommate at Drexel told me the same thing. He told me that I was talking in my sleep and like I always get really nervous. Like, oh god, what did I say? Like, what was I? You know, you
did
guys.
I, did
like,
I confess
what was
to
I
a
dream?
Murder? It was me, I killed him.
I fucking knew it. Hi, everybody.
Anyway.
This guy sucks. He's aimed at that same spot twice.
Man.
I'm just gonna stand.
Do we get, like, a question of the day on Friday?
I don't
care. I'm just gonna stand there and, like, eat that in front of me.
Come on, bite.
What is it, a bite?
They're so good for me.
Sounds pretty good.
Hi, Joey. Who's that guy? I haven't seen him before.
Yeah. No, hey, he's some random stranger.
Hey, Steven. I just saw you yesterday.
That was a fucking eventful round, I'd say. I didn't even get my free blowjob.
About the wedding?
What about the wedding? It was good.
Yeah.
Is that right?
Did you get the cake? What kind of cake was it?
James did the most romantic there was, thing ever.
It was like
ever.
Coconut something. Coconut, ew. Or no, almond.
Almond
vanilla,
cake?
And then like a chocolate. I only had the almond vanilla, whatever.
Yeah, there was almond cake and there was chocolate.
I'd probably get chocolate cake.
The chicken was good, the poppers were good, the mashed potatoes were good, the green beans were good.
I mean, I didn't choose the cake, I was just brought a piece.
Oh, okay.
And then you brought me the piece.
I brought 2 pieces of chocolate and almond, and you said that I like chocolate more, and I was like, that's true. So yeah. Then you, by default, chose the almond one.
Yep.
Wow.
James, no PDAs. Ew, what are you, dating?
Ew. Weirdo.
Grant, are you online?
What?
Are we playing Shell Shock or what are we doing?
Oh, yeah, I don't know. I probably should boot up Steam, shouldn't I?
James did the most romantic, adorable thing at the wedding.
I danced.
You danced?
He requested Blue Moon by Frank Sinatra.
Oh, that's a good one.
And sang the song,
Grant.
To me.
Oh, man.
Why didn't you tell everyone that I'm being romantic?
Props to that.
I'm not romantic on the stream. They don't need to know who I am.
Yeah, they do.
My name isn't even James. I fooled you all. Even you, Steven.
Oh. Isn't that right,
I tricked
Joey?
You.
It's so sweet.
Tricked all of you. There's nothing even in here.
I had a question of the day earlier. I'm trying to think.
She forgot the question of the day. She forgot what it was.
Oh no, someone's gotta come up with one. There's gonna be problems.
If you were a tank, what would your main weapon be?
Oh, yo. Now I remember.
No, you don't. My question's better.
You've reminded me
you're
that
you're in a zombie apocalypse.
I'm in a zombie apocalypse.
And you're
that's
in
not
a
group
question. Of 10 people.
I'm what?
You're in a group of 10 people, and each person has their role. What's your role?
I'm Abraham.
No, you're not. Not talking about The Walking Dead.
What kind
but,
of Abraham
like,
are we talking?
Are
the
you
Lincoln
the
variety?
Person that...
I'm Glenn.
Are you the person that goes to retrieve things? Or are you the person that's really good with weapons? Or are you the person that's really good at fighting them off without guns?
I'm Glenn.
I choose to not label myself with such a specific...
Are you the leader?
I'm Glenn because I'm the
describe
fan...
Describe your role in detail.
I'm the fan favorite. Who falls in love with the girl, and then I get fucking brutally murdered.
I owe you, like, 7 questions of the day, Joey.
I didn't even get to hear Friday's question of the day.
Yeah.
Was there one Friday? I don't think there was.
I wasn't
because you weren't home, yeah.
I
was all alone.
I wasn't here, fellas. I was doing...
Steven's a scout. Steven, I feel like you wouldn't be a very good scout, because you're tall. That'd be like Bjorn being a scout. Like, eh.
Yo, James, should I join you?
Be a brawler.
I'm not in a game.
Oh, okay, we'll do something then.
I'd be a sniper because I'm too scared of confrontation.
Oh, I love confrontation. I live for it. I'd be the Abraham of Walking
no,
Dead.
No, you wish you could be Abraham. You'd be more like, you'd be fucking, what's her face? You'd be Maggie.
Excuse you?
You'd be Maggie.
Is that because
or
I'm a
Carol.
Girl?
Or Carol.
Is that because I'm a girl?
Yeah.
Excuse you?
You grow a freaking Abraham mustache and maybe I'll consider
it. He enjoys the fight. I enjoy the fight. Therefore,
I don't enjoy...
But you fight for what you care about, like Maggie.
I don't fight just for what I care about. I actually fight because it's entertaining.
I'm the kind of guy...
Hear that? She's a psychopath.
During his zombie apocalypse, I'd probably just like...
Right?
Lock my doors and like barricade the windows.
I'm glad
and
James
be like,
didn't
I'm probably
my
safe.
Grant said he'd be the person that locks his doors and barricades himself in his house and is like, yeah, I'm probably safe. No.
Wait, what was that about James being romantic? Yeah, he can be romantic when he wants. He has his moments.
Grant, get your shit in here.
But okay, I'll leave you alone. That was my question of
Thanks
the day.
Thanks for the
Bye.
Love you. No, so wait.
Love me too.
Love you more.
But I'm pretty good at moving stealthy. I play snipers in games a lot, but I have next to no real world weapon experience. So you'd be Glenn. That's alright. Huh? Steven would be Glenn. And since Steven's the same person as me, I'd be Glenn. We'd be Glenn Bros. Glenn team.
Is this team battle?
It is team battle. Dude, they default the HP to 200 now. That's awesome.
Nice.
I'm alright with that.
Heck yeah. What level are you? Oh, you're 43. I guess I could just look at it right there.
I don't know, Grant. What level am I?
I don't know.
Super Glenn Bros. Dims, there's way more than just The Walking Dead when it comes to apocalypses.
Yeah, I haven't even watched The Walking Dead, so like I can't make that kind of...
It's assessment. Two ends, Steve.
I can't make that kind of comparison.
The Last of Us isn't zombies, though. Last of Us isn't... Well, I mean, it's zombies in like the real-life sense of zombies, because Cordyceps actually exists. IRL.
Nice.
But...
You know, like, honestly, I don't really get all the hype with zombies. Like, what makes zombies...
Walking Dead isn't zombies, though. Walking Dead is, like, human drama sort of thing.
I mean, it's zombies.
But like,
why are zombies such a fascinating monster that we have, like, a whole entire genre of games and films and stuff dedicated to those? Like, you know, there's horror movies and there's, like, zombie horror movies. Like,
why did zombies... zombie apocalypse.
You never hear about, like, vampire... Well, I mean, I guess there are some...
Vampire apocalypse?
yeah, like... You never hear about that kind of thing. Or, like, a werewolf apocalypse or, like, a mummy apocalypse. Like, why
Grant,
do zombies...
Those would be apocalypses. Those would be awesome. I would want to be a vampire or a werewolf. I don't want to be a zombie.
Why not?
Well, Grant, you're on your own, buddy.
This isn't one weapon. I should probably, like...
You should probably actually fucking try. Don't hit that dude. I got that 2 times, all right?
Oh, okay. Yeah, I've got floors. I think. I mean, I'll try to get floors. That's about all I can promise.
I'm gonna try and hit him with a 2 times fireworks.
Noise.
Come on, baby. Come on! Yeah!
Oh, heck yeah, I even... Oh, yeah, I'm gonna get the gear when it falls. There we go. Feels good, man. What is that ringing?
I just even this battlefield a little bit. A vampire apocalypse would end when the sun rises, just saying. Nuh-uh. Not if we're, like, bats.
I mean... Yeah, you could just, like... Well, hold on. Okay, hold on. It's JoJo, though. JoJo is the vampire apocalypse.
JoJo's Bizarre Adventure?
Yeah.
I've never actually watched or read it.
Oh. You should probably do that. But, like... There's your vampire apocalypse. And hey, like, JoJo's really good, so, like, why don't we see more of those?
Fucking Jen and Mimir totally saved by that portal.
Why 2x there?
Actually, no, what?
I'm not getting that 2x. Screw that 2x. Or that x2. Heck
oh!
Yeah.
I got 1 spotter XL and 5 armor. Well, I didn't get the 5 armor, but I have 5 armor now.
Probably should have, like... Oh, man.
Fuck, kill him! Spotter OP. I don't know what spotter is.
I've never seen a spotter before. Sounds like it's bad news for them, though.
Yeah, they're probably going to kill me, so... Go after Jen and him, man.
No, I got a lock on
that saw blade, though. Oh, they didn't
You're
get
fine.
Me.
You're fine. Don't you worry.
They didn't get me.
All right, I'm locked on. Let's go.
I don't know what this does.
Oh, it's gonna be a times two. Oh, yeah, dude.
Oh my god.
How is he? 4 HP. Come on, man.
That was awesome. It like circles around him and just shoots at him in the circle. That was awesome. I like that. I hit him directly too. That was great. Then it would become a dust apocalypse. Oh, he got me.
Oh, he got you.
I didn't have a lock on him anyway, so it would have taken me like 2 turns. You got him though, right?
Yeah. Hold on. I just got to make sure I got him.
Everyone with dust allergies would die. Ah, no! Dust!
I'm gonna throw music at him.
You better fucking kill this guy.
You better kill him, man.
You got him.
There we go, okay.
Woo! That fucking comeback, though. MVP!
No, we died. We tied. Well, I guess that makes sense, since we both took care of one guy each.
I'm like barely any experience away from leveling. Are you kidding me?
I just got level 58. That's pretty cool.
I'm about to unlock Rain.
Oh yeah.
It would be the desert of dust, a foot of dust in the streets. It'd be ash, not dust. I don't know, like...
Well, watch your language.
I guess we need to... When you talk about vampires, though, like the Elder Scrolls, when you kill vampires, you get vampire dust. So maybe it would be dust. Mm. But in other lores, they turn into ashes. So I don't know. A fan would make it worse. This fucking portal out of my face, though. Like, for real.
Do I have, like, a...
What do I got? I got a ringer.
I got moons, so I guess it was worth it to get close.
I got water trio. I got an arrow. Ooh, son of a bitch.
Yeah, I got an arrow too.
Oh, he's shooting a balloon. He missed though.
Definitely. Oh
no, he got me for 8. Did he hit with a ghost bomb? He did. He's gonna take that grant.
Yup. What? No, I'm not gonna take it, no.
Yup. Wait, what? Stephen King had a pretty good premise from the beginning of the Vampire Apocalypse in Salem's Lot. Didn't read it.
I'm really scared that I'm going to throw this in the portal by accident and then, like, hit myself.
I'm just throwing my fucking water trio over there.
I'm going to throw a heavy roller. Please don't overshoot. Oh, heck yeah, dude.
That fucking balloon almost hit him, though.
Oh!
You're safe. Not Ash Ketchum, but like Ash Volcano, boom, whoosh, cough, hack, wheeze. At first, before they turn, everyone in the small town just thinks they're sick with the flu or something. Vampire, but don't spoil it, now it sounds pretty cool. So it's like Town of Salem. Is that dude for real, though? Fack. Yeah, that seriously fucking hit me.
Okay, I'm gonna aim for Jen and,
I might actually be able to hit Cooper.
You think so?
I might be able to.
What do I want to hit him with, though?
If this aim is correct.
I could probably hit him with a fountain.
We'll see how this goes. I'm just trying to get a lock, man.
Oh no!
Oh no!
Shoot! Okay, well, it's a good thing I didn't throw like a sticky bomb.
Alright, well, I got a lock on Cooper next.
I'll probably be able to get. Well, I guess we should both aim for the same person. That way we can make it a 2-on-1. You know?
I'm gonna shoot my ringer at Cooper first just to make sure, and then I'm gonna shoot my arrow, so. Oh, that magnet, though.
Yo, that was a perfect magnet, I'm not gonna lie.
Well, he already had a lock on me, though.
Okay, well, you might want to move or something. Ooh.
I can't, though.
These portals keep making me nervous.
I can't get out of this pit, Grant.
Upgrade your treads, then.
Yeah, I'll just get right on that right in the middle of this match.
Yeah, do that for me, please. Thanks. Please? No!
Oh, fuck!
We both hit the floor.
That's a perfect lock on him, though, for me. You're not out of the woods yet, man. Ah, no, I need to upgrade or increase by one damage. I need to dust off Twitch before I join. It's been very long. Hey, what's up, Beast? Welcome back, man. Oh, no, don't do this to me, dog.
Oh, my goodness.
Not like this. Not like this.
You got you good. I don't know what the best plan is here.
Well, I lost my lock, so I'm going after Jenna.
Go for Jenna, yeah.
Yeah.
Get
I'm just gonna lob my airstrike.
Okay, don't hit me though.
Well, I wasn't intending on it, but now I'm kind of thinking.
Nah, you probably don't need to.
Upgrade your luck stat to give you wings. It's like a Red Bull. That isn't how this works. Oh, come on, baby. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Son.
That was like. Alright, I guess.
What'd you throw?
Shrapnel.
Oh.
Yours did more damage, but like...
Well, yeah, because shrapnel's better in enclosed space, it looks like.
Yeah. Oh, no.
He's got the spiker!
What is that? What is going on there? What
he
was that?
Get me, though. What's that, a hat? Crazy funky junkie hat?
Yeah.
We're eating shit on this one.
Nah, I'm eating a perfectly balanced meal of chicken. That's what I'm gonna throw.
You well, throwing chicken fling?
Nah, it's probably not a good idea. I'll throw
please
portal.
Please don't.
All right. Please.
I way fucked that up. God damn it.
Yeah, you kind of did.
I thought. That's okay. I thought that was the problem. I've also been good. I'm dead, by the way. It's up to you, man.
Yeah, you're kind of dead. I hope that bounce. I hope it hits the. No, it isn't gonna hit the bouncer. Shoot.
Is that like an upgrade sticky bomb or something?
Yeah, it looks like it. All right, let's.
I was gonna buy this game during the sale, but I decided against it. Would you all recommend it? I fucking would. This is a
great game. This is a pretty cool game, yeah.
If you like tank game, like the old Flash game from like 2006, yeah, it's good. I like it a lot.
It's very nice.
It's very nice. I was talking to one of the lab techs at work about a coworker of mine who never says his wife's name. He always refers to her as my wife, and I was saying that to the lab tech. I'm like, he always refers to her as my wife, like his Borat, like my wife, like. I've been playing versions of this game for almost 2 decades.
Ah!
It's tank game meets Worms. Yeah, for the most part.
That's a pretty good description of it.
Yeah, except you can turn the wind off. I don't think you could do that in Worms. Only thing that needs consistent people to play with. You can just play on your own. It's fun alone, too.
I mean, it's okay alone.
I might get it. I'd be bad online, though. Well, that's why you play. You practice.
Yeah.
He's got no angles. Unlike Grant here. No fucking angles. He thinks angles are fractions, apparently. I mean, I can understand you're trying to go for Jenna, but he's like in a worse position
he's
ever.
He's in a pretty terrible. Well, he. I mean, for him, it's a good position.
Well, yeah. Scorched Earth is probably one of the earliest versions of this from the days of DOS. Fucking DOS, though.
I'm determined to kill Jenna.
Grant uses Radiance. Psh, what a nerd.
Amy.
I might have been reported on CSGO. What the fuck did you do to get reported on CSGO?
Don't knock Radiance. Just saying.
Tell not gradients. I'm more of a trigonometry kind of guy. Sine, cosine, tangent, if you know what I'm talking about.
Well, then you're going to need those radians. Radians are your friend.
No, fuck those. I do trig without radians.
Well, I hope you like decimals.
Oh, nice shot.
Thank you. I hit him with one chicken.
More importantly, though, you got rid of that steep cliff he was on. Good luck, nerds. They could hit you if they bounce off that thing with an explosive weapon. They could nail you. Yeah, spaz is an explosive weapon. Sucked, though.
What is this?
Grant, you've been sucked into an interdimensional portal.
Yeah, right.
I was playing competitive and I hit an insanely lucky shot through a big door for a headshot. Then I did it again a second later. The second one I actually could see the guy, to be fair. And you think it got reported for that? I did really bad in that match though, so it might have balanced out. I was playing CSGO for a few hours the other day. I haven't touched that game in forever. I'm more of a CS 1.6 kind of guy. Did you seriously just launch moons at me? Oh my god.
It hit him! Yo, and I have a dead weight. I can hit him with that. Rest in peace, Genma. Thank you, man.
That face when your teammate cock blocks you.
My bad. Alright, watch this. I'm just gonna... Ooh, is that actually gonna work? Hold on. We gotta see.
I don't know. At that angle, it looks like it's just gonna bounce back. Although, if you hit that... Oh.
Let's watch. Oh. Moment of silence.
Oh,
yeah!
Jesus Christ, Grant. If that was even a pixel further to the right, that would have fucking hit. Those tadpoles,
oh, no,
though.
I'm dead.
Those tadpoles.
Don't.
Oh!
No!
It's the crit, man. That crit gotcha.
Yeah.
Got the scout skin. I love it. I don't spend much money on skins ever, though. I've never spent money on skins in CSGO. I've bought a couple, like, boxes to open, but... That's about it. I unlocked rain. My next unlock is silly balls.
Ew. Silly balls is not good.
What about its upgraded form?
I don't even know what that is. Is that the one that shoots like 25 of them?
I don't fucking know.
Okay.
This guy knows a school that spends like hundreds on skins and gambles them away. Skin gambling in CSGO is dumb as shit.
Yeah. You heard about the guy that was, like, suing Valve for over that, right?
No, I didn't hear.
I mean, there was some guy who was suing Valve for allowing there to be a gambling scene for...
Oh, well, it's technically like, you know, illegal because anyone can play it. Also,
but he was just suing Valve for, like, a ton of money, and, like, everybody thought it was because he probably lost a lot of money. Gambling uses man.
Well, probably is why. You should go to the right a little bit. Or. Okay, never mind. I take it back.
Lag. Oh, man.
I have so many good weapons. I just need to home in.
I need to get closer to them because I have like a shank and I have Glock.
I'll use my molehill to home in because that's like the only weapon I'm willing to sacrifice.
Whoa. What the
Those tadpoles, though. Who shot those at me? Is that you, Cooper?
I don't know, man.
Hey, Cooper! Fuck you, I got frogs.
You have frogs?
Yeah, I got frogs.
Nice.
I'll buy cheap skins. Never spend more than a buck on a skin. That's the Canadian buck, which is very weak right now. Silly Balls sounds like a bad stripper name. That'd be my stripper name. Silly Balls.
Who are you aiming for?
I'm aiming for Cooper.
Okay. I probably will aim for Cooper as well then.
Oh, that direct fucking hit, though.
That was a real good frog.
Frogs are better than tadpoles. I fucking hit him directly with that shit. That was beautiful.
111. I didn't get any hits with my carpet bomb, so I feel a little embarrassed about that.
Oh, yeah, just go right there, because I got a perfect lock on you, dude.
Ow.
That EMP.
I still have no clue what the EMP blast item does.
I don't either.
Are you gonna move at all, or like...
No, you should probably get out of my way, though.
It's too late.
You fuck. Why would you do that to me?
Because I have a shank. I'm trying to get close to them.
Well, you're gonna have to get pretty fucking close, because I'm aiming for Cooper for the kill.
You do that. What are you throwing at him?
Needler.
I'd better throw something at him, too. I'll... Mini-V, probably.
I just hope I don't hit that ledge in front of him. Grant, you got 5 seconds. Oh, that's beautiful.
Ooh.
I didn't do a ton. I did 49, though, and that's pretty damn good. The problem with you being here, Grant, is we're a perfect target for anything.
Yeah, pretty much.
So I don't know why you would do that.
Well, because I have to get close to them.
Grant, you can't be so tunnel vision about it.
Watch me.
God damn it. I'm watching fireworks.
Yo, I got a bow and arrow, but like, I don't really want to throw that at... Maybe I could hit... I'm going to try and hit LWR1 with my bow and arrow.
I'm just launching fireworks in there. I'm so bound to hit something. I don't know where it's going to go. I think it might go too far and get too close to LW, but...
No.
As long as it doesn't go out of bounds, I don't really care where it lands, because I'm bound to hit someone. Moons.
Yeah, we probably ought to, like, kill Cooper, though.
That's kind of you go for here. Cooper, and I'll go for LW.
You want me to go for Cooper?
Yeah, because I got one more set of frogs, man.
Yo, I have a bow and arrow. I was gonna... Okay.
You'll use the bow on Cooper. He's got 29 HP.
No! That's a complete waste of a bow, dude.
Just kill him with something else. I don't care. If we're lucky, we'll be able to just win in like two more turns.
I'll just use a Glock on him. Oh, if I live, of course. Oh, my...
You're fine.
I thank my lucky stars that didn't kill me.
You're fine. You got Cooper, though?
Yeah.
I don't know how many of these frogs are going to hit that guy, but it's going to do a decent chunk of damage, I'd say. Damage, 100 damage, that's pretty fucking good, I'd say. GG, bro. Possibly.
Probably. I don't know what he could throw at us that would, like, kill both of us.
I know what I can throw at him to kill him, though. I got another fireworks.
Nice.
All I've used this round are frogs and fireworks. Okay, bye, Grant.
Yeah. Aww. Finish the job.
I'll try. She said as she walked away, try not to lose you. So 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on.
You got it.
Yeah. I need something widespread. MVP!
Nice. It's because of those frogs.
Those frogs, though. And I barely got any experience for my frogs and fireworks. Shit, dude. Let's make it interesting. Let's do one weapon. How about more experience?
Heck yeah. One weapon is my jam.
Then ready up, bro.
Oh, whoops.
God damn it, Grant. Hey, that LWR guy's sticking around. Oh.
Sweet. Ooh.
I started with Earthquake.
I started with Spiker. I will try to hit LWR.
Don't hit me, please, Grant.
I mean, I'll try. No promises. It's not gonna hit you, but no.
It's not gonna hit anyone. Just as I planned. Hey, this will make it easier to hit him, though. Mm. Oh, voice crack. It only really happens when my throat's dry.
Wow, what are you, a 13-year-old?
Yeah, right. Nice grabbies, bro.
I hate grabbies. They're like the worst weapon.
I have Breaker.
I have Fleet, and I still can't get out of here.
Grant, it's like a 90-degree angle almost.
Yeah, but I have like max treads, I think.
Well, apparently not, because you'd be able to climb that.
No, but I do, I think.
Maybe this is non-max treadable. Then why would they put it at an angle? You probably don't have max treads.
I wish I could use the word non-max treadable more often.
Did you shoot a fleet at him?
That's all I have, it's one weapon. What do you mean? Did you just shoot a fleet at him?
Hey, come on, Grant, get your shit together.
Oh, good, Molehill. Thank you.
I got Uzi.
Oh, nice. Please be merciful, Molehill gods.
Oh my god!
No, they are not merciful.
Oh. I did 50 damage.
Nice.
Not very. Because this guy's got more HP than me, so. And
god dang.
He hit himself, so it's okay. I got a flower.
Square.
I wanna shoot this like. Oh, I thought that was, why did I think that was companion cube? What the fuck is a square?
it shoots off four little things.
I see that. It seems kind of shitty.
It's alright.
That face when you try. I have Tunneler. How the fuck?
I'm gonna do it.
You're gonna wreck it? I'd be a lot happier if this was Torpedoes, not Tunneler. Because then I'd at least have a chance of hitting him. Well, got close.
No!
What was that? Shot three... I don't know. That would... What was that?
Five ball.
Oh. You tried, Grant. That's what matters.
Thanks.
I got rapid fire.
I got
paid. Hey, James, buddy. Play Juggernaut. How about no? Don't even joke about that. I did 30 damage with a direct hit on that shit. Are you kidding me?
Dang.
What is that garbage?
Well, I almost got a lock on Cooper Jr., so that's the good news. Well, never mind. What are you throwing at him?
Boomerang? I I can't move anywhere except down. So I'm just gonna stay here spidering on this fucking wall. I did 23 damage. Grant, please. Ah, that 4 damage. Feels good, man. This dude's got me, I can guarantee it. He could pretty much shoot anything and kill me.
Oh my god. Oh my goodness, hanging in
2
there.
2 HP, boys. I got chicken fling, point blank range. This is all I got. I'm like sublime. Love is all I got.
Yeah.
I might be dead because I think Cooper has a lock on me, so. It's up to you, Grant. Have fun.
I mean, I got a tough spot for him to hit, so. The odds are in my favor, I think.
May the odds be ever in your favor, Grant. Aw, oh, you cunt. He got rainbow, or no, the other dude had rainbow the first time. I was about to say, they got double rainbow all the way across the match. What's that shit?
This is ugly.
What is that, Gravies?
No, it's Wacky Cluster, which is like, just nonsense.
Grant, just get a jackpot.
Oh, okay.
I know you don't have it unlocked, but make it work, man. Tadpoles, though. They only hit you with like 3. It. That's not bad.
Oh, I got a sparkler. This is gonna be good.
What is a sparkler?
Yo, you know the sparkler. It does like the little sparkle effect.
You mean twinkler?
It's the evolved form of that.
Oh. You got a lock on him, right?
Yeah, a lock, yeah.
Right? Something. You should.
Yeah, I do.
I'm sorry?
What the heck?
Nice boomerang. If only you could climb that wall, you could get those 2 kits. Starting to get in your way, Neil.
Oh, heck yeah.
What'd you get?
Mega Nuke? Whoa. I better aim correctly before I use that.
Yeah, I was about to say, get a lock on him and fucking nuke his ass. It'd be beautiful.
Mega Nuke, I've never even seen that before.
Is that the upgraded version of Nuke?
I think, yes it is, yeah.
And you couldn't even see what it was because you picked up so much shit. I think that's good enough for a lock.
I don't know. I want to be extra sure.
The nuke is huge, dude. And a mega nuke is probably even bigger. He's got... Yeah, see, you're even closer to hitting him now. Kind of. I think if he's increased power by like 4 or 5, you'll be able to hit him. But I didn't pay attention directly where your trajectory was, so you'd probably be a better judge than me.
I mean, I have to change the angle. I was at max power.
Oh. And then, yeah, I'd say fire a different weapon. You got time.
I don't know, man. I'll fire the sinkhole and see what's cooking.
Is that nuke burning a hole in your pocket?
It is.
Okay, you should have like a pretty much direct lock on him, assuming he doesn't move. Which I don't think he will, because he needs to aim over that barrier. So, yeah, just increase your angle by like 1 more and you got him. You can't fucking fail.
Yeah.
Like he did. If only you could get that 2 times. I ready to unleash nuclear warfare. I don't think it's going to kill him, but it's going to look awesome. You got that 20 kill streak, so you got your nuke.
Do this.
Oh my god. That was beautiful. Now imagine if you hit like more people with that.
Yeah. That's the kind of weapon you could easily hit three people with. Like, get that achievement.
There's an achievement for that?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that.
You hit three people with one weapon and then you have to do that.
Oh, dude,
10 times.
Get another mega nuke.
Minions. Yo, I ain't using. That's not like cancer minions. It's like a thing that's called minions.
Joey said Grant in all caps. And then Steven said nice line.
I was trying to think of something witty to say. You know, when you're in that position. We'll see how this goes.
You're about to know how rote Hiroshima felt.
Oh man.
What was that, like cluster roll or something?
It was minions.
Oh, that's minions? It's just a bunch of rollers.
Yeah, it kinda sucked.
Moons! It's scary, man! You never know what those moons and that fucking bumper though. Such
see
a
how
good
this
weapon.
Goes.
Bounce off the wall? Yeah, there you go. Cooper's wishing he was at a high angle.
Ooh.
Oh. He's getting a line on you, but.
I'm not
too
getting
bad
it.
He didn't have one. Not that it mattered. You have like 300. Oh, 170.
Alright.
You got the. Is that the sparkler again?
It's fireworks.
Oh. Shit, son. Hey. We did it! We, as a team, we did it.
Man, I wonder what level you unlock the nuke at. I want that one, no.
Probably really high level.
Yeah.
70, maybe? I don't know. I kind of like doing these smaller matches sometimes. It feels more strategic than when you have like 4v4 when it's like, oh, you just got killed because we all aimed at you.
Hmm.
Hmm. I don't like this position very much. Actually, maybe I do like this position a little bit. I'm starting out with a grenade, so. GG for me, I guess. Cooper's gonna hit that two times and go straight
for
me.
Oh my god, they both had the same.
Damn, that two times digger though.
Yeah.
I thought he was going for me for sure.
Crap.
Jesus Christ.
Help.
I don't know how I'm supposed to hit anything with this fucking grenade, though.
It's
whatever. I'm kinda safe. From that bumper a little bit. You, on the other hand, well, you're gonna die in the next two turns.
Probably.
Oh, bro, you straight shot a roller at me.
Okay. We can get out of here.
I got a sticky bomb. That dude's got a straight shot on me, though. Maybe I should have moved. Oh, I still got him. Hey! Oh, come on! Not like this, man. Never like this.
Oh man.
Okay, well.
I was about to say they suddenly decided to go for you, but nah. No such luck.
Are you serious? Oh, what? What was that?
Whizzed over his head. His hair felt that
he,
one.
He kissed it as it went by.
Yeah.
Because someone has a bullseye in their forehead. Yeah, fucking pretty much. Jesus Christ. Slow and steady. Just gotta get down. Get that pack there. I did 6 damage. Great. Looks like you are, you know the word fucked. Yeah, probably. You can't kill me, I'm invisible. I can't move down? What is this shit?
Just fall.
I can't!
Is it jetpack?
Just fall down head first.
Yeah.
No, I don't have a jetpack, Grant. I have a supply drop. There we go. Oh, come on! Gotcha!
That was a good fire, not gonna lie.
Well, it's not hard to hit me, look at me! I'm fucking trapped here. Yeah! Frogs! Yeah. I kinda wish the game would just end when the last person died.
What?
I kinda just wish the game would end when the last person dies. Look at our damage, though. We're so good at this game. If you want, we could do one more match and then try and defuse some bombs for an hour.
That could be fun.
I start out with a helicopter strike.
So,
what
fireworks.
Could possibly go wrong? You got fireworks?
Yeah.
Let's go after Cooper. Why do they keep getting the same thing?
Oh wait, that was probably a really bad idea. Oh well. Yeah, Cooper, yeah.
I can't hit Cooper, though. That
Why
bumper's
not?
In the way of my helicopter strike. It'll bounce off and hit you.
Oh, you're right.
I'm just going to try and hit S. Oh, come on! I fully expected that to hit the bouncer, at least. I have a supply drop. I feel like just using it. Like, I'm never gonna actually fucking seriously use it, so.
That's what it's there for.
Woo! Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ah. Not the hit I was looking for, but might work. Yeah, I got him for the full damage. I'm okay with that.
Mm-hmm.
I have a direct line on him. Oh, he moved. I just need a lower power by 2, and I think I'll still hit him.
Ooh.
Almost got me.
Yeah.
Almost. What's a bounder? Oh, that's that auto-aim bullshit. He left! He's straight up left! I wasted my ringer. Why'd you use your spaz like that?
What do you mean?
You gotta make your spaz have as many clicks as possible. That's how it does more damage.
No, I didn't know that.
Yeah.
I got a sniper though, so like... Rest in peace, Cooper.
I missed this. Hey, it's Dan! Hi, Dan. I got a direct hit on him. What? Dan's here. Who knows for how long, but he's here.
Dan, I've missed you so much.
Helicopter strike. I got this, man. Grant. Oh, never
no,
mind.
No, don't.
I don't got well, this. I got this.
There you go.
I got him with one of them. That's what really matters. Hi.
I'm sorry, I'm just really excited to see Dan.
I don't even know if he's still here. Nah, he's gone. Oh no, he's still here. I lied. I fooled you all.
Rest in peace, Dan.
Rip the Dan. Can I hip you? I got a yin yang. I'll probably hurt myself with it. Feels good to be missed. Watching on my crummy 3G, missing you nerds too much. Apparently my shots just keep going to the same spot no matter how much I reduce power, so. Can I hip you?
No, Cooper, no. Not okay, Cooper. Don't mole at that. This is a joke.
I got an earthquake. That's like the only good weapon out of the 6 that I have.
Yo. Did you see me hit him with that water balloon?
I did see that. That was very impressive, Grant. I'm jealous of your mad skills.
Thanks.
I got a big shot, I'll shoot him with that. Bro. Nice try, Grant. Kill steal. I just fucking eyeballed that too. I was just like, I'll just lower my power by 7. Maybe I'll hit him. My earthquake's almost leveled up, finally.
Ugh.
Have you missed any good Q of the days? I don't know, it's been like 2 months since you've been here.
I missed a lot of them.
Oh wait, we were... Oh, I guess we'll do one more match. Oh, forgot yeah. That we were gonna leave. On the plus side, Grant, I started with fireworks.
I started with silly balls.
I'm bad at angles when I'm super high up. I still did 48. That's pretty good. Today was a zombie apocalypse situation. If your group of survivors, what would your role be? Just a month or so and I'll be a disgusting regular again. I'll be happy to have you back, man.
Ha! They missed.
1, 2, 3. This isn't gonna work, because it's a splitter. But I'm trying. Then I will abuse my pod powers. You got this, Grant. I believe in you. What if my splitter hits both of them? I'll feel like a god. Jesus Christ.
Only 15 damage?
Hey, I still got him. That's good enough for me. That's good, Dan. I like that answer.
What is Dan's answer?
My role would be a moral booster who pussies out at the sign of danger. Not the frogs!
Oh, we gotta blaze it.
420?
You know it.
Dude, I'm all about that 420. Vape it? Yeah. I got a yin yang, so at best I'm doing 20 damage right now.
I missed.
I did 20 damage right now. No, I hit him into your fire, so you did 6.
Heck yeah.
I gotcha. Are you telling me Joey has the power of me? Me? Well, you don't have power anymore. It says you're not a mod. I don't think I ever gave you power to be a mod, in fact.
Oh, snap.
Yeah, 734, vape it.
734?
That's what time it is.
Oh.
Here.
Whoa, is it really like... Oh, shoot, it already is 830. Over here on the East Coast.
Yeah. Are you going back to school in September then?
Kind of like the last week of this month.
Oh, and you're going back to Washington then?
Yeah.
What was that he shot at me?
I don't know. I wasn't.
It looked
really
like moons, attention. But in control.
What do you got to say, Cooper? You have the upgraded water balloon?
Yeah, water trio.
I hate water balloon.
I love it if you can get it going, but it's so hard to aim if they're not like in a pit.
Yeah.
He showed you.
He hurt himself too.
I'm not surprised. Point blank explosions. I got tadpoles. They're not as good as frogs, but I guess they're okay.
Don't underestimate them, dude.
But they're not frogs. See, if they're frogs, I would have done like 120 damage there, not 70.
70 damage is nothing to shake a tail at, or however that goes.
Anyone been hopping on the Dead by Daylight bandwagon? I have not, no.
Yo, I've, wait, who was it? I think it was Brandon and Gareth who both said that they would totally buy that if, like, more people bought it. I would too. It looks really cool.
Well, I would too if I had people to play with.
Well, yeah, I mean, like, that's 4 people, I think.
I don't have the money right now.
It's like 20 bucks.
It's a lot of money when you don't have 20 bucks.
Hey. Touche.
If I get this, what will you give me? Will you give me a copy of Dead by Daylight if I make this shot?
What are you trying to make?
I miss. Forget it.
You hit me, so congratulations.
That's what I was aiming for.
Is the ringer something you bought at the store?
No, I just got it.
I feel like I don't have that.
I don't remember unlocking it, but I just got it.
Did you complete all the story mode, or...?
No.
Uh-huh. Maybe it's like an achievement that I don't have or something.
I don't know.
Hey, that was like an actually okay.
Yeah, that's 51 damage.
Nice.
If we can convince James and Grant to finally get, we got ourselves a full party. Joey, I don't think my computer would like me playing Dead by Daylight on stream very much. That Spaz, though.
Damage, dang.
Spaz is so good, dude. You just gotta shoot it right. I might just straight up kill myself right now. Or not. These two times, though. Are you fucking kidding me? You missed. You missed, son. I was aimed right at him. I'm like, alright, I got this.
Screw you, dude. Oh.
Bouncer? Aw. My next level is Silly Balls. I think I've already said that, though. Now, if you're gonna stick around, they're about to switch games.
I got the upgrade to Static.
You got the upgrade to Static?
Yeah.
Alright, get the fuck out of my game. Claim that daily win bonus. I got an X. Yeah!
Let me see what I get.
He may have bought Necrodancer. You better get 100 to make up for that X.
I got an X. I thought God I was gonna
damn
get.
Damn it!
I thought I was gonna get 100. I've gotten 100 once.
I haven't.
Sucks to be you then.
All right, let's load this up. Make sure you get that that manual opened up.
Yeah. What's the link to that?
Bombmanual.com.
Oh yeah.
I thought you downloaded it as a PDF.
I'm using a different computer.
Fuck. Alright.
What version is it?
Version 1.
Version 1. Okay. Oh, I need notes. Yeah, hold on. Let me be right back.
That's fine.
Grab some notes, grab a drink. Non-alcoholic drink.
Lame. James would be proud of me. Picked that up on the summer sale. It's fun, but I gotta play tons of games of it to get back into the groove. Yeah, I totally understand that. And for the rest of the day, I'm clicking my mouse and scrolling web pages to an imaginary beat. Beat the first boss, but I'm stuck. Those fucking red dragons. I believe. What? Where? How far did I get? It's been so long since I played that. I feel like I beat the second boss. I know I at least got to the second boss, because I fought the deep blue. I think I didn't. Did I win? I feel like I won that, because deep blue isn't that hard of a boss. So I think I might have beat the first two bosses. Did you find the boss trail NPC? It's nice to be able to practice against them. Yeah, I did. Trial, yeah. By the way, if I cut out, means my 3G ran out. Alright, man. 3G. How many bloody G's are there? Hi.
I have a question.
I have an answer.
Have you told them that we've been dating for almost a year?
Why would I tell them? It hasn't been a year yet.
Because it's in 2 weeks and I'm super excited.
15th is a Monday.
I missed
Pokemon Go is gross as shit. Well, that's just one man's opinion, that's all I'm saying. No offense, Dan. But you're just one man. Just a small town. Just a city boy living. Just a city boy. Born and raised in South Troy. He took the midnight train to James's stream. Hi, yep. Grant.
Hey.
You just came back to me butchering Journey.
Hey. Everyone's sounds like favorite. I'm just too late.
Everyone's favorite pastime, butchering Journey.
Alright. Is Jerry going to help me with word puzzles again, or is half-conscious Grant going to be expected to do those?
I don't know.
I can probably manage. Because I didn't really understand how they worked until Joey started getting the hang of them. He did a really good job, too. So, like...
ad scene. Oop, that's not what I meant to do. Mabi. Add a game capture, since apparently this is acting all funky. Hang on, let me exit this game real quick. Maybe I gotta reload it. Keep talking, nobody explodes. Play that shit. There, I think it might be working now. Loading. See, it just fucking freezes at the loading screen. What am I supposed to do about that? Seriously, what am I supposed to do, man? Hang on. Do that. Hang on a fucking second. I don't know why it isn't working now. What the fuck? It worked the first time we played this game. Let's try something different. Okay. And hang on. I should be able to make this work. It loads up and then like clicks on load. Maybe I have to stay in it when it's loading or something. Nah, see it loads, it goes to the loading screen and then it stops. Hang on, I got a different idea. Okay. This shouldn't be this difficult right now. I'm sorry, everybody. It worked fine the first time. I don't know what's going on. Are you kidding me? What the fuck is going on? Hang on. Yeah. I don't know what the fuck's going on.
I don't know what's going on either.
I don't either. It goes to the loading screen. Yeah, the music is pretty fucking chill. Load up a second game. Doesn't work that way. It off and on. I've tried, man. It just doesn't work that way. Hang on. We might have to switch to plan B. I don't know what plan B is. I didn't think we'd need one.
Oh.
Just hold on. One fucking second, though. I don't know why this is being all weird now. Play. See, look, you can see the fucking main screen. And it's like, hey, press a button or click. I click, goes to the loading screen, freezes on stream. Doesn't make any fucking sense. And then I, like, hide source, reshow source, nothing. Then there's nothing. Why is this not working now? Still holding one fucking second, don't worry. Okay, Grant, what's plan B?
Load up somebody else's footage of talking and just pretend that we're playing it.
We're watching Indie Game the movie now.
Yeah. I'd be down for that.
Isaac? I don't know.
What do you even have left to do in Isaac?
I still have to find those three items. I have to unlock the fucking Super Bandage, find Mega Blast, and find Transcendence, and then the rest of the challenges, and that's it. We could just do like a race just for the shits and giggles, though. Like, not even worry about items, just have a race.
Yeah, it's been quite a while.
Like we don't even need to bother with unlocking anything. Like, if it happens, it happens, but I'm not, like, that's not the goal. Sort of thing.
Yeah.
That's okay with you.
Yeah, that's fine with me.
Alright, cool. We'll load up Isaac then. not my intended way of ending the stream, but I'm only missing, like, not even 20 achievements in this game, though. I'd say that's a pretty good accomplishment.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Isaac and his mother lived alone.
I haven't been following Afterbirth Plus updates.
I haven't either. I rely on you for those, so I haven't either.
Oh, okay. I mean, the last one, I check every now and then, because, like, I don't really pay attention to, like, the subreddit so much anymore. And that's where I was always finding them earlier. Mm. But, like, I think the last one I remember, they explained what the void item does, which is weird. It's a weird item.
How does it work?
I think... I should probably just go back and see what it does, but, like, it has something to do with, like consuming items and just adding them to your stats so that you don't have the actual item anymore and it's just your stats. I don't know, I forget what
That's
it is,
weird.
But, like, yeah, it's like eating items or something like that.
You down for Judas Run?
You know it.
All right. James, you're telling me in all my absence you're still missing common old transcendence? Yeah. Pretty much. What Joey said, I'm just being shat on so hard by Isaac lately. I probably shouldn't. I mean, it'd be nice to keep this groovy ass music up, but I gotta close. Keep talking. Alright. Man. Okay, I got a seat. Are you ready?
Yeah, dude.
Because I'm not. Hang on. It's, it's, 3 Xerneas, 6 Quagsire.
It's a Pokemon themed one. Don't think too hard about it.
I'm choking now.
Are you still there?
Happiny, Luxray, Skitty, Crocodile.
Is that with a K?
Yeah, Crocodile.
Okay. Sure.
In all fairness, Isaac has done everything, including sucking your penis, except Shane on you until now. Helioptile, that's the one I was trying to remember. I was only remembering Heliolisk. But, alright, you got it?
Yeah, I got it. I'm staying in the middle of the room.
Alright. 3, 2, 1, go.
Alright, now I might be a little rusty.
Me too. Maybe not as rusty as you, but playing Judas might not be the best idea. Since you die so easily, but
nah.
Can't make an omelet without cracking some eggs, am I right?
It's very true.
Hey, a curse room.
I mean, there might be a way, but like, you know.
Ooh,
I haven't
bomb.
Investigated enough.
I use my Book of Belial in this big room here. Where'd you go first?
I went up, then left, and yeah, I'm using my Book of Belial in the big room to the right.
I almost died to that blue body dude exploding.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I barely dodged his fucking bullet when he died.
Oh, I better learn the controls to this game if I'm gonna succeed.
I got a pill.
I got a spirit heart, so I'm feeling alright.
From what, that blue rock? Yeah, I did too. Oh, I got a health upgrade from my pill, though! Item room's alright. I don't mind it.
Oh, crud! There goes the spirit heart.
I got that spirit heart and that HP upgrade. I'm all wow. Set for a devil deal, dog. Bring it on. First floor devil deal?
Well, you can't get on the first floor.
Not with that attitude.
Got another spirit. I don't know if you got your health up pill, but like.
Isaac is pissed off at James for ditching it for like 2 months. Legit can't forget dark days of constant garbage lost runs. Oh, those were the good days. What are you talking about? Alright, boss fight. What do we got? Easy as fuck. At least it should be.
That's a nice spicy item. The boss.
What, Ouija board? Oh, you already beat the boss?
Yes, sir.
Oh, right. I can shoot through rocks because I have Ouija board. Oh, he hit me. You prick. Oh, that is pretty spicy. I'm rocking that 3 HP to 1.5 spirit hearts now. I think it was like a straight month of lost runs.
Okay, what is the pill? It's puberty! I got
you
cheated.
Got a puberty pill?
Yeah, I got cheated.
Was that the one from the first floor?
Yeah.
Why didn't you just take it like right away? That's what I do.
I didn't even know I had it.
Oh. Alright, item room is okay, I guess. It's interesting. Tears up anyway.
Let me in the room. Curse of the Maze is making it very difficult to leave the first floor.
Oh, you're still on the first floor.
It's giving me everything it's got. Okay.
What'd you explore the rest of the floor after?
I went back to the secret, to the curse room.
I gotcha. I didn't even bother. What was in it?
Well, I won't tell you because it might be something that you see.
I'm off the first floor, Grant.
No, yeah, but I mean like.
Oh, on the second floor.
Yeah, but like, yeah, because you know, like, trinkets and items and stuff that you don't see in one room, you or like, you know, if you miss it, it might show up later on, like in a.
Oh.
You know
how it is. I don't care. I just want to know what it was.
Well, I'm not telling.
Well, fine. Be a jerk.
I will be a jerk.
I found the secret room on the second floor.
I see.
The item room on the second floor is actually proven to be a bit more helpful than I thought, considering it synergizes with Ouija board. I'm happy about it.
Yeah, you're talking about tractor beam?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's fine. Ooh.
I've only been hit once this whole run so far, so I think I'm rocking pretty hard right now.
Nice.
It's nice not stressing about items, you know? Like, oh, I gotta find this item. It's like, nah, I just wanna have a friendly run of Isaac with my buddy Grant. I just got blown up by a Mullaboom. Is that another HP upgrade pill? No. Oh, it was a health down pill, but since I only had one HP as Judas, I got the HP up. Interesting. I hate when that happens. Because now it's just the health down pill. Although, if I get, like, Abaddon, you know? Eh?
Oh, multiple. Okay.
Did you get blown up too?
I got a little grazed by one of them, yeah.
I got fucking blindsided by the champion that was up in the left corner. I'm fighting the boss and it's pretty fucking easy. It's not pin easy, but it's pretty fucking easy.
Like the widow? Or
give me that devil deal. Boss item is okay, I guess. Oh, never mind. That was pretty good for me. I don't want this item. I'm sorry, Devil Deal. I don't want that item.
You got the Devil Deal even though you got hit by the Mullaboom?
Oh, I have a Spirit Art still. James, read chat. What? James is a little late, but have you settled into your living place? Oh, yeah. I have. Thank you for asking.
Oh yeah, dude.
Grant, smart people chug mysterious pills off the floor immediately. That's what chat said, not me.
Yeah, but I didn't realize I was holding the pill.
Moobot was replaced by Nightbot, yeah. Sorry, what, Joey? Yeah, I replaced Moobot with Nightbot. Oh, I got hit by one of those maggot throwers, though. There goes my spirit hearts. I gotta be a bit more careful now. I actually have to fucking try. I believe you said don't spam caps. I think I still added Dan to the okay list for Nightbot. Tractor Beam is super useful against flies. It's like, oh, I need to turn and look and kill this group of flies. Oh, I hit like four of them. Yeah. Spirit Heart. I like it. And it was free. Technically. I'm above the Nightbot. You're not above moderators, though, so calm down for a second there, Dan.
Yeah, it's Dan. Out of my face. You hooligan. Settle down.
What floor are you on?
I'm on the first catacomb caves.
Okay, so you're still in the running with me. Thought maybe I could have passed you up by now.
No.
Right. I think I have a pretty good idea about where the secret room is. I was right. Oh shit. I'm okay with that. AFK for a bit, as in you were or you will be. I'm above the filthy moderators. Whoa. Them's fighting words, Dan. I would never ban you, Dan Hart. I would. No, I'm joking. I like Dan a lot.
I mean, if he was breaking the rules, I would ban him. But like,
yeah, if he started like just screaming profanities, I'd probably ban him for a day or two. I'm rolling in bombs right now. I'm kind of liking it. It's a good change of pace. And I keep just habitually moving to shoot over rocks when I don't have to. Am I the only one having that issue? I'm not used to having spectral tears as not the lost.
No, I gotcha.
Like, I collide with an object, I'm like, yeah, I'm not lost, so I can't shoot over rocks. Oh, that was a fucking lucky shot from that turret, though. Alright. I've had about enough of this room for a lifetime. Take that, dude. Let's go to the shop. Eh, there's a spirit heart. I guess I'll take that.
Did you beat the boss?
I didn't, no. I haven't even found the item room. Did you?
No.
Profanities. Ban me, pussies. I just got hit by a filthy spider. Are you kidding me? Oh my god, I got hit by a teratoma piece. I'm not okay with that. I lost my spirit hearts. Okay. Item room is totally re-rollable. I like this item. I'm gonna take it. Makes me a bit slow, though. Oops, guess I gotta ban myself. My B.
Shoot!
Did you die to the boss?
No.
Did you die?
Yes.
To what?
I don't know what they're called.
If it makes you feel any better,
did you find the boss room? Did you find the boss room?
I just killed the boss. Oh, I was about to say, if it makes you feel any better, I had Matt's kidney stone that I got from the item room, and then because the boss is frail, as frail, like, got to his final HP, I hit him with the kidney stone, brought him down to second form, and then just spammed him with kidney stone shots, and he died instantly. So I haven't gotten any, like, real damage upgrades, and I'm still rocking it. Keep on a rocking me, baby. Despite the warm welcome, I'm pretty sure I'm cancer. This Chaz learned to fear. You're our favorite tumor. Oh shit, golden key. I like that. I don't like this guy though. There we go. If I could get kidney stone right about now, that'd be nice. Man, never mind. Oh, now I got it. The charge up on it though. Jesus. Did you restart the run?
Yeah, I'm going back to the first floor.
I got a new pill. What is it? It's a range up. I have tractor beam. I don't need range up. Thank you anyway. I guess. Can there be a secret room there? No. There can't be. Alright, I have spectral tears. Oh, but that's not gonna do me much good when these guys can't see me. Pop up, bitch. Rip Grant. Bad trip. Oh, fuck. I don't need none of your bad trips. I'm a fan of good trips, like the Costa Rica. A bad trip would be like a trip to Rio during the 2016 Summer Olympics, if you know what I'm saying. Current events are funny.
Yeah, that's true. I think that the events, I mean, like, not the events. The Olympics start, like,
this Friday, I think.
This. Oh, wow. Okay.
I'm back. When's Ghostly Line? That'll be interesting. What's the Ghostly Line of Sight item? It's Tractor Beam.
It's the Bane item.
Yeah.
You merely adopted the tractor beam. I was born into it. Molded by it.
Nice.
I don't want to go deeper. If you know what I mean.
I heard that.
You heard her?
Yeah, I heard her. Barely.
Yeah, but you love me anyway. I'm sure. It's tractor lasers. Get your facts straight, dude. That's totally not what it is. Shut up, Dan. Come on, melty faces. Fight me. Where are all the secret rooms at? Ooh, careful. Don't get blown up by the bomb flies. That would be bad. There we go. Don't you yawn at me, Grant.
Yo.
You're not allowed to yawn unless you win.
Okay.
Alright, I guess that's fair. I don't know where the secret room is on this floor. I don't really feel like... Oh, I found the item room. Okay, I'll just fight the boss.
Floor are you on?
What?
I said, what floor are you on?
I'm fighting the boss of Caves 2.
I see.
And I got hit because I'm a scrub, apparently.
Oh. Can't argue with that.
I got hit twice because I'm an idiot. Oh, I got an angel room.
Ooh.
I'm not in the market for an angel room right now. Got a retrovision pill. Got pop cap. Blasting cap, my bad. It's just a bunch of eternal hearts and spirit hearts. Oh, but I have a golden key, so I can get all these spirit hearts.
Fight the angel.
I was about to say, I feel like fighting the angel now. Getting confident. I'm gonna wait till I get a kidney stone, though. James proposed with an onion ring on your 1 year anniversary. That's not happening, I'm sorry. My kidney stone didn't do very much against this angel.
Oh, man.
I missed my hyper shots, most of them anyway.
So I got the first devil deal again, and I was like, you know, I kind of forget if you get, like, a spirit heart when you pick up the nail. So I picked up the nail, and of course I didn't.
And you died.
Yeah, I died.
I could have told you that. Why didn't you ask?
I don't know. I forgot.
By the power invested in me and this D6, I pronounce you Isaac and Maggie. I used the moon card I picked up on the last floor as super greed in my secret room. I didn't invite him to this secret room, so I don't know what the fuck he thinks he's doing in here. And he hit me twice now. Twicey?
Dang.
He dropped the order.
You invite a man into your secret room and he hits you twice.
Yeah. I didn't even invite him. He came into my house and just beat me up. I'm at max money, by the way. And I have a Steam sale.
That's pretty good. That's half of the infinite items.
Jesus Christ! I'm fighting two of these fat dudes and they're just jumping all over the place. Get out of here. Magician card. I don't know how good that's gonna do me, but thanks anyway. I mean, I got tractor beam. So... Ah, that was really stupid. I got hit before getting hit, though. So it's okay.
You got hit before getting hit?
Well, it's half a heart versus one heart damage, so...
Okay.
Speaking of which, I got hit by the one heart damage. So... I'm in a turret room with two of the bomb-spitting turrets and a regular turret, so... James, if you could be any Isaac character, who would it be?
What did she say?
Why am I talking about what? Because there's turrets in this room. Turrets! Like shooty shoots? She thought I was talking about turds.
Oh, ew. I forgot to pick up the Ouija board on the first floor.
Are you fucking kidding me, Grant?
I'm an idiot.
It's like you're not even trying.
Yo! It was Curse of the Maze.
Bruh. I got quad shot with tractor beam.
Nice.
That is nice. Oh my god. This is so good. Because all the four shots stay in the tractor beam. It does like so much damage if you can actually hit the enemy. Alright, see ya, beast. Nice seeing you, man. I want to find the shop on this floor before I fight Mom. Oh, this isn't Mom, though. This is Necropolis 1.
That's it, I'm restarting.
Are you?
Yeah, I gotta get the Ouija board and I gotta,
not die.
Yeah, I gotta not die.
I'm fighting War. It's like the first horseman I've fought in ages that isn't Headless Horseman or Conquest. He dropped a cube of meat. Fucking spikes! They got me. I lost all my spirit hearts that I picked up. Just need to find the shop, man. Oh my god, this room!
Man, thank god you're streaming and not me, because I'm pretty sure no one would want to watch this.
Yeah, well, I'm starting to eat a little shit right now. I'm just saying, I'm down to 3 HP. I got hit twice by maggot throwers, so.
Don't do that.
Well, I didn't try to, Grant. Found the shop, though. It's great because the kidney stone shots are all quad shots. So when I get a kidney stone going, it's beautiful.
Mm.
I'll buy Spider Mod. What's this card? Chaos card? It's a Joker card. Ooh. I'll use that. Joker. I got the mind. I just walked into that fire in the Angel Room. Are you kidding me?
Why did I not pick up the Ouija board again?
Are you serious, Grant? You okay, man?
What is happening? I don't know, man.
Because I don't think you're okay.
Is this like a sign of having a stroke or something?
I don't think so. I got the full key piece, so theoretically I could fight Mega Satan.
Theoretically. Alright.
Grant, that was fucking harsh. If that was a chaos card, those weights would have been to look out. Those walls would have to look out. Took me a second.
Yo, there's Sackhead in the first floor shop.
Just really?
Throwing that out there.
I'm the slayer of walls, by the way. So don't even fucking joke about that. The walls weren't joking. I got an eternal heart. All is forgiven. Since I have the mind, I know where the secret room and the second secret rooms are. This is my best chance at finding transcendence if I'm going to.
It sounded like some Zenyatta stuff.
Gaze into the iris. Oh shit. Put out the fires. There we go. I don't care enough about bombs to move these chests together. I got two bombs out of that chest and a Tammy's head. The fuck does Tammy's head look like with this? It looks like a regular ass shot. It's just big. Probably not better than Vocal Belial, let's be honest. One more month and there's always archives. Alright, see ya, Dan. I just got double spiked. I didn't ask for this. Wait, no, it's I never asked for this. Ah! My throat. You can still bomb your way into the curse room, right?
Yeah.
That was a very hesitant yeah.
I had to remember what a curse room was.
Grant, are you dying over there?
It's just,
do I need to call an ambulance?
I mean, well, I mean, like, you know.
We're all dying.
Not at a quicker pace. Yeah, not at a quicker pace than normal.
Why did my bomb explode and turn into a bomb?
I don't know, man.
I blew up the wall to get into the curse room and my bomb dropped a bomb. I don't have glitter bombs. Hey, hon!
That's weird. Oh, it's over. Oh, no, it's not.
Dan wants to say goodbye. The fucking thing that looks like a tail, that's like really good, isn't it?
Bye, Dan.
Grant?
Yeah. What is that? Or what? Say bye, Dan?
The trinket. Oh. Well, if you want to say bye,
Dan. Don't say bye, Dan? Okay, I see how it is.
The fucking thing that looks like a tail. It's like Greed's rib, I think, or whatever.
I'm just kidding, Dan. It was really
just as Dan's leaving, I get Bumbo. How fitting.
Yeah, that's Greed. It's the rib of Greed.
Is that good? What does it do?
It makes it so that Greed doesn't show up in secret rooms or shops anymore.
I'm gonna take it just in case.
Well, I mean, like, you're far enough. Haven't you already fought Super Greed in secret room? Oh, I'm dead.
God damn it, Grant.
I'm gonna do it like an Azazel run.
I want to believe that you're trying, but I don't think you are.
Yo, but like, I mean, I kind of.
Now, if I could just get Polyphemus with this, you're trying. I believe you. Find that double Ultra Pride.
Double Ultra Pride?
Yeah, it's two Ultra Prides. Grant.
Oh wow.
You take Ultra Pride.
Is that what double means?
Yeah. You times them by two.
Do I need
to tell you what timesing is? You multiply.
I like looking at the timesing on my watch. No, yeah, I got what you mean.
Oh, the creep got me. Like, excuse me? I don't believe I got hit there. I miss Dan. Where'd Dan go? I miss him. Him and his fucking 3G. Also, rip devil deal on this floor, probably.
Mm. What floor are you on?
Depths 2? Yeah, Depths 2. Okay. Shop is a spirit art, regular art, the placebo, and the scalpel thingy. No thanks.
Oh yes, I hate that item. I thought it was
I've never found a good use for it. It's probably like a good item. I just don't know how to use it right.
it's just a cool item. I wouldn't say it's a good item.
Hey, I got the red chest devil deal, and I got contract from below. It's better than nothing.
It's not bad. It could be worse. It could just be like flies.
And at least I get Devil Pressing, so maybe I'll get one more Devil Deal before the run's done. One or two, maybe. Possibly just one. Maybe I get a Joker card or something.
Well, what happens if I beat... if I win my run before you win your run?
I'll give you a hand job personally.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, you realize I'm playing as Azazel, and I'm doing Seed and everything, so, like... I'll happily accept that. I'll have to think about it. But anyways, it's probably not fair. I'm flying.
I don't know. Speak for yourself, man. It's gonna take a lot more than just Azazel to catch up. And there's not many items that are in this run that synergize with Azazel. So.
Well, I already got Odd Mushroom and Tears up, so.
Excuse you? Where'd you get Odd Mushroom?
From an item. Again, I'm doing a different
seed. You're doing a different seed. I thought you said you're doing the same seed.
No, it's the opposite of that.
Alright, let's fight Mom. A phrase that no longer sounds awkward since I no longer live with my mom.
Yeah.
Mom is dead. Alright. No devil deal. What a shame.
Oh, 2020.
You got 2020 Azazel? You did not.
Yeah. Oh, I did.
I refuse to believe that shit.
Why would I make that up?
Because you're a dick.
Well, besides that.
I'm on Scarred Womb 1, and it's Curse of the Blind. Or Curse of the Lost.
Dang.
This is some bullshit. Yo.
I'll take both of these. I got Abaddon.
You sound like Zane right now.
Like, is that a good or a bad thing? That's probably a bad thing. Sorry. Here, okay. It's probably because I'm kind of like sitting kind of like slouched.
Don't slouch. It's bad for your back.
I'll sit more upright, like, huh?
You don't want to end up with James back. Trust me.
James back?
I have a bad back.
Notre Dame of Minnesota?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Is this seriously a fucking empty room? Like a dead end? A dead end from Pokemon? Sounds like Zane, that's why you promised him a hand job. You caught me. Zane's my one weakness.
Yeah.
I kill those fucking... I kill, like, a lot of the enemies on the womb in one shot because I have that quad shot tractor beam bullshit.
Mm.
But it's still, like, just annoying to try and hit them. There we go. Oh, that's not the last one. Oh, it's still you over here. Oh, and that cyst. Got him. Oh, I just got Guppy's collar. And because I got a contract from below, so I got a red chest, and the doubled up one got me Guppy's collar. I'm okay with this. Needless to say. Alright. Where are we going? Where are we going? Up? Oh.
Yo,
where am I fucking supposed to go? Down?
What the heck?
Oh, so many different directions. How am I supposed to memorize all these directions? Thanks for the dime, I guess. I got two judgments. One's a demon judgment.
Judgment.
The other's a demon judgment. No, thank you.
Oh my god, dude.
No, thanks. I like my hair.
Okay, so I got Abaddon. I got Abaddon from like a double deal on the floor. But then I got Ludovico technique and then Sacrificial Dagger.
Are you fucking with me right now?
This is pretty good.
You are not.
Pretty good.
You are fucking kidding right now. Not, like, you could actually totally beat me now.
What?
Like, it's totally feasible for you to beat me with that run.
Yeah, it's pretty good. I'm flying.
Especially because I'm lost on Scarred Womb 1. Like, I don't know where I'm fucking going. I'm picking every wrong direction. And the wrong directions I'm choosing are all like, hey, I use cleared 5 rooms. Here's your fucking dead end, bitch. And it seriously feels like Scarred Womb XL, but that's not possible with Curse of the Lost. But that's what it feels like right now. This fucking place is huge. You know what I always find laughable? People who do like the big YouTubers. I've seen big YouTubers that played this game like, yeah, we're gonna play Binding of Isaac and we're gonna beat it. And they beat like one run. They're like, yeah, we beat Binding of Isaac. It's like, yeah? I mean, kinda? You're not wrong. But you beat like the easiest run in the whole game. The very first one.
Yeah.
Like, I destroyed my first run of this game.
Yeah.
I just walked on spikes because I'm a fucking idiot. Alright, Joey. Hopefully be back before you lose. I might actually just lose this run, although I got Guppy's collar. Because I'm starting to suck a little bit. And I didn't even promise a blowjob. Did I find the boss room? I gotta stop stealing Bumbo's money. I'm sorry, Bumbo. I didn't mean it. Found the boss room. I'm dead, I think. Oh my god, I'm not dead. I'm at half a heart, though. Against Conquest. Conquest, you don't gotta do this, buddy. You know that, right? Oh, those homing shots, though. Oh, Jesus.
You alright there?
Coughed out two in a row. Oh, I got Devil Deal. Oh, is Maw the Void? This could be the comeback. Make sure we don't get this fucking white pony ever again. There we go. What floor are you on?
Depths 1.
Shit, really?
Yeah.
How much time is in your run?
8 minutes.
Wow. Fucking Azazel carry.
Yeah.
Azazel's OP as shit, and you know it.
Oh, yeah.
I got Curse of the Lost again on this floor, by the way. Isaac's like, hey, fucker, heard you talking shit to your friend Grant there. I just actually found the secret room, though. It's just money. Money for Bumbo that I took all of. God damn it. I'm sorry, Bumbo. There's a ton of money, too. I took, like, almost all of it. I'm back down to half a heart because I keep getting hit. I'm surprised I didn't fucking die right there. Judgment, though. This is going to be a really stupid way to die if I die here. I haven't yet. Judgment, if you could give me, like, a heart. And not launch the items, like, onto the spikes. Blue map. Oh, I respawned. Thank God. I was about to say no. Oh, and I got the lover's card from him. Oh, but fucking Judgment, you're the best, dude. I don't care what Grant says about you.
What? I never had a problem with Oh, okay, now I remember that meme.
What meme?
Dan didn't want you to kill the Judgments, and I feel like I always told you to, because...
I think that's actually exactly what happened.
What's pushing me? I don't know what's happening anymore. There's a lot of stuff going on here.
I'm sorry. I can't really help you with the stuff that's going on in your fucking run. I just got two dark hearts though, one from Dingle and from a dip. Let's go in the double room, fine. Hey, it's Greed. Ah, oh, got hit, are you kidding me? Bumbo, take all the money before I accidentally do. There's another golem poop here. Take that too, buddy. Oh, it's just a counterfeit penny. Take that nickel, dude. It's all yours, Bumbo. It's all yours. Go ahead. Yeah, Max Bumbo! Yeah! Max Bumbo for the win,
dog. That's always such a good feeling, getting the Max
Bumbo.
Yeah,
I know. Especially because I was taking all his money. I felt so bad, and now I got Max Bumbo. I'm like, yeah, I'm a good person.
Did you take Polaroid or negative?
I took Polaroid. I always take Polaroid.
Alright.
It's the default. Where the fuck is the boss room? Oh, there's other pads in here. I'm on Scarred Womb 2 still.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Like I said, man, I got Curse of the Lost. I don't know where I'm going.
I'm on Utero 2.
Oh, really? That was fucking quick.
I had an AWAS rune, so I was like, yo. Time to catch up.
AWAS it up.
I know what's at stake. Yeah.
I mean, you're not really gaining much. So, We all know who the real winner is. If I win. Because I already won the race, like...
Well, yeah.
Because you died like 15 times. Alright. Where the fuck's my boss room, though? Two red chests, what we got? Troll bomb. Troll bomb?! Where are the goddamn Twinkies?! Amnesia on a Curse of the Lost, that's funny. Full health pill, that's funny. That was almost really stupid. I need more dark hearts, man. Oh, thanks for the dark heart I can't get to. Dick. Alright, it lives. I got hit by... Oh, my headset's dying. This is the worst possible time for this to happen. Yeah, Bumbo, just fucking stand there, man. Right on top of Mom's heart. I died. But I came back to life.
Okay. I was like, dang, that's no fun.
But at what cost? Hang on, I gotta plug in my headset. Because it died at the fucking end of the stream. Well, what I presume to be the end of the stream, because I don't think I'm gonna be able to kill Mom's heart.
Ooh.
Especially because I'm severely lacking in the Book of Bilal department. And these lasers... Yeah, I'm dead. Alright, GG. That's time, I think. It's 8:33 for me.
Yeah.
Didn't unlock anything, but... Neither of us won the run or won the race, either. I mean, I technically won, but I'm not going to count it.
I mean, I'm winning my run pretty nicely.
Yeah, with Ludo Azazel. Yeah, I wonder why. What does that look like with double with 2020? Do you get two rings?
It doesn't stack, surprisingly. I thought I would get like two rings.
Like a ring with a smaller ring flowing around or something.
Yeah, that'd be really cool.
Yeah.
Like a glasses probably shaped ring or like, you know.
A little bit OP, yeah. Probably.
Maybe just a little bit, but I mean, like, you know. Who cares?
But alright, that's the end. I realized I never changed the game I was streaming to Isaac, so whatever. But yeah, so thanks everyone for showing up. This was Tuesday, so I won't be back tomorrow, but I will be back Thursday. We'll probably be doing Town of Salem. Nice. Hopefully if I can get the crew together. So that's the plan for now. Subject to change. But otherwise, yeah. Thanks again for watching, guys. Thanks, Grant, for being here. Appreciate it.
Thanks for having me.
Sorry we couldn't defuse bombs, but OBS is being a bitch. I probably have to update OBS because there is an update, so... But yeah. That's about it. Thanks again, guys, and I will see you guys on Thursday. Bye-bye.
Cool.